they hired a seed shed in Buckinghamshire. They're both married by now, and they were paid 30 shillings a day to paint the wall. And John said, it's such a lot of money, we must work until 6 o'clock, mustn't, you know, do our own work. And at 6 o'clock, he painted this famous first kind of Nash painting of the cornfield, you know, so it's in the evening. It's the best paintings he ever did, really. And their two wives had a piano brought into the barn, what it was called, the seed shed, and they played Schubert, mostly to the boys. That's right. Paul had been married just before the war, and John at the end of the war. And so they painted these pictures, including this famous one, which is, I think, in the Tate. And then eventually they had little money. And Paul wasn't well. Something build up of asthma and perhaps the emotions of the war, I don't know what it was, but he was quite ill. And he went to near Rye with his wife, two rose cottages, where he began to paint Romney Marsh. And also those wonderful, rather kind of scenes of breakwaters and things at that time.